days go by. You can spend the night beside her, and you know she's half crazy. That's why you wanna be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China, just when you mean to tell her that you got no love to give her. Then she gets on her weeping. She lets the river answer that you've always been her love. And you want to travel with her. You want to travel blind. And you know she will trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. Yes, and Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men will be sailors then, until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open, for sinking almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And now you want to travel with him. You want to travel blind, and you know that he will find you, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she showed you where to look, near the garden and the flowers. There are heroes in the sea, there are children in the morning. They are leaning for love, they will lean that way forever, while Suzanne holds a mirror. And you want to, that's right, you want to travel blind, and you know she will find you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.